Co-pilot to navigator. I'm ready with the fuel figures now. We have 109,000 total, 79,000 in the mains, and 30,000 in the auxiliaries. And that works out to roughly 7 hours, 15 minutes endurance for this time.
DSO to captain, I have an unidentified radar blip. Distance 60 miles. Approximate speed, Mach 3. Looks like a missile tracking us. Confirmed, definite missile track. Commence evasive action right. Missile still closing range. Distance 50 miles. Continue evasive action.
Lock ECM to target intercept mode.
ECM locked to target intercept mode. Missile still tracking and closing distance. Range 40 miles. Continue evasive action. Electronic guidance scrambler to blue grid. Missile still tracking steady and closing distance. Range 30 miles. Missile still closing true and steady. Continue evasive action. Range 20 miles. Missile still closing distance and tracking steady.
Attack range gate on maximum scan.
Range gate on maximum scan.
Range 10 miles. Missile track deflecting. Continue evasive action. Deflection increasing, range 8 miles. Deflection still increasing, range 6 miles. Missile still deflecting, range 4 miles. Range 2 miles, missile still deflecting. Range 1 mile, missile detonated.
Yeah!